Thank you so much, Dan. NBC 26 is your official Packers station, and the Packers Foundation is looking for applications for its annual grant program. Organizations can apply for those grants through July 1st. Last year, they gave out nearly $500,000 to 145 charitable groups all across the state. Winners are going to be announced in December.